Let's take a look at this amazing grill in 1938 Packard. Its thermostatically controlled slats is what controlled the engine temperature. As the temperature would rise in the radiator, it would move a lever and these slats would open up, allowing airflow to go through that radiator and cool the engine. An amazing design, 1938 Packard grill.